Now know the cause of death for Ted Kaczynski, also known as the Unabomber. CBS News reports he died by an apparent suicide on Saturday at a federal prison in North Carolina. Kaczynski admitted to 16 bombings between 1978 and 1995. He was responsible for at least 3 deaths and 23 injuries. Authorities caught him in 1996.